Okay, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. The Indigo Disc. We got some post-game things to check out. So I got 200 Pokemon caught and 218 registered. Now, from what I'm to understand, old girl Perrin, I still can't believe they got a Dodrio out there, a Dugtrio out there with fucking hair. That's crazy. Perrin. Once I got 200 Pokemon registered, I gotta go back to her. Talk to her. I guess we're supposed to go to another area where like a legendary is. At least that's what's supposed to happen. Just at the hot tip. Take a look at these photos. Iron Crown. Oh, that's right. I'm in Violet, so Iron Boulder and Iron Crown are the two that I get. If I had Scarlet, I would get a Raging Bolt and Raging Bolt and Gouging Flame, which is the main two that everybody was after, but I traded for them already, so. This is in Area Zero. Well, come on now. To call to you. Dead ass look like the photo. Right here. finding the one that's next to these trees is the one that's the task. Wasn't he overlooking like a gate or something? Look at this. They're literally fucking surrounding me. Oh, this is the area right here for one of them. Him? Yep, that's him. It's gonna be quick. Dance like regular. I'm gonna master ball this damn thing, but I wanna catch it in a beast ball just for personal reasons. Goddamn all creamy. Crazy part about this game is that legendaries come back after a certain time, but I'm not finna do that twice. Like getting this master ball and shut the hell up. I don't have full swipe or anything like that. Switch. There we go. Chestnut up. other one that's gonna be the one that's difficult to find. He was next to a gate, that's all I can really. And there was a what you call it behind him. There was a lab behind him, so that was another clue. Sneasel. Ain't nothing in here. Sableye. Okay, it's two clues that was a giveaway. It was next to a gate and it was a... Station 3, let's go to station 2. I think it was next to a tree. Let me get to a safe place. Probably at gate one, let's see. Mr. Raffle, boy, some of these Pokemon in this game are aggressive. Overlooking this. I wish they let you keep a picture of it. Okay. So I passed it up. See, that's a small cave somewhere around here. Oh, there he is. Can I teach you a false swipe? Oh no, I know we got false swipe. I know we got false swipe. Where is my scissor? Please wing attack later. Do this real quick. Get the last one in a beast ball, but we definitely gonna get this one in one. Just gonna try. Okay. go with this shit. It's not even. Put it to sleep or something. I just don't want to throw a master ball at it. I want to catch it in a beast ball. Well, low key, I'm gonna end up crying if I end up getting a like. Shit. At least we got a wiggle. If I keep throwing them at him, maybe he'll. Damn, he just broke free of that one. Put him to sleep or anything. I'm scared if I leave, he's just gonna disappear from the area. breaking out. I don't have nothing to. Iron leaves like 2 patches ago. There's been an incident in which it launched shining blades to cut everything around it. What else is known about it? Okay, let's go back to school entrance. I want to see if she gonna give us something, please. I want to see if we actually going to get something for that. Let's see who this is, and let's talk to Perry and see if she gives us something. Surprised just like you. It's a hard time focusing on my work and keeping my mind off those photos you saved me. But I know I didn't promise any weird awards, but here's a mystery. Sports ball, that's a treat right there. That's a good. If you've been playing Pokemon forever since the beginning, like, seeing a sports ball is actually, like, kind of heartwarming. Keep running, find unknown Pokemon, have grand adventures, do it for me. And now I think I'll get back to work. Okay, I think it's one more honestly think it's like one more legendary we gotta find. So let me see. Let me look it up real quick. Okay, I think it's one more, and I'll be back to do it, so give me a second.